watch how I link some buttons to different pages, or different screens, I should say. First thing we're going to do is we're going to drag out. We're in the code section, not the design section. We're in the code section of App Lab. We're going to drag out on event. So on the click event of something, we're going to do something, or something's going to happen. So we want this button to be clicked. So let's click on ID. We've already named our items, and we're looking for the BTN enter button. I've named it BTN enter, so it's easy to locate. I'm going to click on that, and on the click of the BTN enter, we want to go to a different screen. Set screen is what I'm looking for. Set screen. Where is it? There it is. Set screen. Drag that into there. And down arrow, I've got two screens, the welcome screen and the home screen. So it's the home screen that I wanted to go to. And when we run the program and click on enter, there we go. Now we've got a back button and we want that to work as well. So let's add another on event, click, and this time it's the back button, BTN back. And on the click of that button, we're going to set the screen again. And this time it's going to be to the welcome screen. So when we run it, enter, back, works beautifully, done.